But your costume is perfecto!
That girl's got issues.
Sarah is weird, creepy, and a whole bunch of other words you don't want to use when describing a friend. The first time she meets Gumball and Darwin, she caused drama between Gumball and Darwin and two other dudes that look like they're from the 80s mixed with the 2000s.
So you think you're hardcore, huh? Sounds to me like you want to fight, Dweebazoid!
She was spying, stalking Gumball and Darwin, and she even recorded it.
For a very long time, I've watched you from afar, hunched in your closet or strapped beneath your car. Wherever you are, I'll always be there. When you were alone, I was there too. Behind the shower curtain that you never knew. I dressed in your clothes and breathed in your air. I watched you both sleep and nuzzled your hair. It helps that your bedroom has places to hide and the windows don't lock, so I can get inside. I've waited so long to be a part of your life. And one day one of you will call me his wife.
Gumball and Darwin sees the tape. They're like, okay, we need to stop this. After telling her to stop, they then realize she just wanted to be included. So then they're like, okay, maybe we should just be friends with her. After doing that, you would think she would stop spying on them, right? No, she doesn't stop.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Do we really have to tell you, or will you just admit that you've been eavesdropping and already have a solution?
I sure do!
Well, she's not as creepy as she was before, but it's still creepy.